Hi guys, Pastor Philip here. I'm excited to let you know that we will be having service in the sanctuary this coming week, May 17th. I'm excited about that. It's been like about 9 weeks since we've been together. But I want you to know that we are ready for your return, and I want you to know of some changes that we will have to make in order to meet all of the requirements that we've been given. First thing, the church has been professionally cleaned. We had someone come in and clean it from top to bottom, restroom, sanctuary, basement. Everything has been cleaned. It is ready for you to come back. If you have been sick in the last few weeks, if you've been around others that have been sick, if you are currently not feeling well, we're asking you to stay home for another week or so, watch us on Facebook Live, and come back when you feel well. We're going to practice social distancing. This is one of the things that we're required to do. No handshakes, no hugs. I know that goes against our nature, but we've got to do that for right now. You'll notice the one picture I have up here, it shows a cow between two people. If you can envision a cow standing between you and another person, then you're far enough apart. Immediate families can sit together. You've been together already. That's not an issue. But for those that are friends and those that are just your church family, please, if you could, stay 6 feet apart. Just so you can see what we mean, the penguins are demonstrating it. Just smile and wave. Boys, just smile and wave. Just smile and wave at each other. We can still love each other that way. We will have sanitizer available if you need to use that for your hands. If you would like to wear a face mask and you've gotten comfortable doing that, you're welcome to do that. I will not be wearing one. I will not be preaching in one, but you are more than welcome to do what you're comfortable with. We will continue our Facebook Live service. We've been doing that for roughly a year now. It's going well. It's gone well during this time of being apart. We're going to continue to do that. If you feel more comfortable staying at home right now, watch us there and participate in the service. We have made some changes that I want you to know about. In order to keep to the 50% capacity, we've taken some chairs out of the sanctuary. We've moved them further apart, actually 6 feet apart. We still have our center row with our two aisles and then the two outside rows. We're going to keep that set up, but we just have fewer chairs. So with that in mind, we're going to go to two services for the next 2 to 3, maybe 4 weeks, depending on how long phase one goes. I will need you to call and let me know or text me with what service you will be coming to and how many will be coming with you. We're trying to reserve as best possible the 10:30 service for those that have children, because we will be doing Super Church. And at the 4 o'clock service, we would like to see mostly seniors or those that feel compromised health-wise in any way come to that service so that you're comfortable worshiping. Once again, please let me know, and I'll give you the numbers at the end, which one you plan to attend. Also, there's going to be someone to open and close the door, so no one will be touching the doors as you come in the front door as you go into the sanctuary. The bulletins will be on your seats. There'll be nobody handing out the bulletins. Also, communion will be on a table. We will social distance the communion so that it's safe to pick up, and then you'll take whatever you touch. We ask you to please take with you. Bathrooms will be available. They will be cleaned in between the services, but we're asking for those to be used as little as possible. If you can use the restroom before you come, please do so. And then we are going to shorten the service just a little to help accommodate everyone. The nursery will be available. We're actually going to set the nursery up in the whole fellowship hall. That way, parents, as you take your children down, and yes, we are asking you to take your child down so someone doesn't have to help you with your child so that we can continue the social distancing there. But the nursery will be the whole fellowship hall. We will have the service broadcast down there so you can still participate. Everything you need will be there for the service. We will have Super Church at the 10:30 service. It's for kids age 2 through 5th grade. We're going to have it in the youth center. We're going to put them in small groups. We're going to try to keep them socially distanced as well as you can keep kids apart. They will have a lot of fun, but Deborah will be doing a video and she will be contacting all of the parents with more information about what we're doing. At the end of the service, when the final song is being sung, there will be an usher that will come and dismiss you by row, starting from the back, going towards the front. That way we minimize the social interaction. You will leave. I will not be in the back to slow anything down. We invite you to be here, but we also invite you, once it's over, to leave and to go home. Once again, I look forward to this weekend. I look forward to seeing you. I look forward to worshiping together. Please contact me if you have any questions. You'll see numbers on the screen for the church, for my cell phone. There's my email. Send me a message. Ask me a question if you have one. Also, I want to encourage you to text me with what service you will be attending and how many will be coming with you. We want to make sure we keep our numbers below the limit for each service. So please do that in the next few days so we can be ready for you. I'm looking forward to Sunday. God bless.